No grudges. They just play hard against each other.
And both guys understand they have a job to do. Roger Bell is to frustrate Kobe Bryant, try to contain him and make him work offensively. And Kobe understands. It's not the first time he was played hard.
Oh, tough shot. As Bryant knocks it down, a lot of contact as they're letting him.